The Cambodia bombings caused an uproar of protests across the world and in the United States. Nixon's reputation was tarnished after these events, and Kissinger started getting a reputation not many liked.